1990s with 7 children.
That's going to be pretty tough. And in a neighbourhood like this, a poor working class neighbourhood, without state assistance.